You're very silly puppies. No, no.
What are you two nuzzling at and eating? You piggy wiggies. You piggy wiggies.
Sheep are all asleep up under the chestnut trees.
Isn't that right?
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Mother and daughter. So there's some cow parsley here. And a few stray tulips. These are ones that I've planted over the years that were in containers and didn't look well. So you can see some places there's just tulip leaves. And then after a few years, the tulips resuscitate themselves and flower. So it's kind of lovely to have the red tulips amongst the cow parsley. It's a very beautiful contrast. And then I've been throwing columbine seeds as well. So there's a columbine with the blue columbine with the white cow parsley. Looks really, really lovely. So hopefully over time, this will be full of cow parsley, columbine, and tulips. And it'll look really, really beautiful. And it's all kind of self-sown, or I've sown it. But it'll take some time, because I'm just transplanting bulbs that aren't making it elsewhere in here, and they're surviving. And this hedgerow the dogs love.
Are you a good pepper? Are you a good man? He's a good pup.